Hello Internet and welcome to Everwonder. I just love it when there is a simple effect that explains a lot of different things about our world. The Doppler effect is such a case, be it with air monitoring, measuring speed, meteorology, medicine or communication. From the cooling of atoms to the expansion of the universe, the Doppler effect is everywhere. It is even the reason why the night is dark and full of stars. You all know the result of this effect. The sound of a car moving towards you is higher than when it is receding. But why is this the case? Sound is simply a wave with a certain frequency. If I increase the frequency, the sound gets higher. And if I stretch the wave, it becomes lower. Let's look at the siren of a police car. If the car is standing still, the wave travels in every direction at the same frequency. Let's say one full wave every second. It doesn't matter where you are, it will always sound the same since the waveform is the same in every direction. Once the source of the sound starts moving though, this wave will be distorted because of the Doppler effect. I start with the first sound wave. After a second, it has traveled a certain distance while the siren now releases the next wave. But because the car, and therefore the source, has been moving as well, the second wave is much closer to one side than the other. If we do this several times in sequence, you can see that the wave gets bunched together on one side while being stretched out on the other. Overlaying the waveform, you can clearly see the difference in the wave. While the sound is higher in front of the car, it is lower behind it. And this distortion applies to all waves, even energy waves such as light. But instead of changing the pitch of the sound, the effect distorts the light either towards the red or the blue, which in turn has taught us a lot about our universe. But I think I can go into a lot more detail in another video. And with that being said, see you in the next video. Have a good one.